So even though we face the difficulties of today and tomorrow, I still have a dream. It is a dream deeply rooted in the American dream. I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up and live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal. Because I have a dream that my four little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream today. This will be the day when all of God's children will be able to sing with new meaning, "My country, 'tis of thee. Sweet land of liberty, of thee I sing. Land where my fathers died, land of the pilgrim's pride. From every mountainside, let freedom ring." And if America is to be a great nation, this must become true. And so let freedom ring. When we let it ring from every village and every hamlet, from every state and every city, we will be able to speed up that day when all of God's children, black men and white men, Jews and Gentiles, Protestants and Catholics, will be able to join hands and sing in the words of the old Negro spiritual, "Free at last, free at last. Thank God Almighty, we are free at last."
Oh, let us turn our thoughts today to Martin Luther King, and recognize that there are ties between us, all men and women living on the earth. Ties of hope and love, of sister and brotherhood, that we are bound together in our desire to see the world become a place in which our children can grow free and strong. We are bound together by the task that stands before us and the road that lies ahead. We are bound and we are There is a feeling like the clenching of a fist. There is a hunger in the center of the chest. There is a passage through the darkness and the mist. And though the body sleeps, the heart will never rest.
Shed a little light, oh Lord.
Let that light, oh Lord, yes.
So that we can see.
Of a fist. There is a hunger in the center of the chest. Oh, yes. There is a passage through the darkness and the mist. Oh, and though the body sleeps, the heart will never rest.
Oh, let us turn our thoughts today to Martin Luther King,
and recognize that there are ties between us.